Bachchan, Katrina Kaif, Aamir Khan, and Fatima Sana Sheikh are here with their magnum opus, Thugs of Hindustan. A while back, they arrived at the launch of the trailer, and now, take a look at what these thugs have in store for you this Diwali. The trailer starts with Amitabh Bachchan's introduction as Azad, followed by Fatima's character and then Aamir Khan. The trailer is a proof that the film is a winner in the visual effects GFX department. Larger than life scenes and sets, the movie is sure to be a big Diwali bonanza for fans. Aamir Khan has been sharing the posters of various characters since a week. He first introduced Amitabh Bachchan's character Khuda Bakhsh with a caption, "The biggest thug of all, love A, at Amitabh Bachchan as hashtag Khuda Bakhsh in hashtag Thugs of Hindustan, at YRF, at TOH the film, at Katrina Kaif, at Fatima Sana Sheikh." The makers then introduced Fatima Sana Sheikh's character Zafira and said, "Zafira is fiery and stunning. She is an extremely talented fighter and specializes in combat by bow and arrow. Zafira has perfect accuracy and she doesn't miss a target ever." Fatima Sana Sheikh as Zafira brings vigor and freshness to Thugs of Hindustan. Then came the hot and sizzling Katrina Kaif as Suraiya. Aamir introduced Katrina's character and wrote, "Suraiya Jaan, sabse khoobsurat thug. Dhoom 3 ke waqt se mera dil in pe aaya hua hai, par kahne ki himmat kabhi nahi hui. Koi agar inhe ye bata de, to badi meherbani hogi. Hashtag Thugs of Hindustan, at YRF, at TOH the film, at Amitabh Bachchan, at Katrina Kaif, at Fatima Sana Sheikh." Lastly, Aamir introduced himself as Firangi Malla and captioned the poster as, "Aur ye hai hum, Firangi Malla. Humse zyada nek insaan is dharti pe kahin nahi milega aapko. Sachchai to hamara dusra naam hai aur bharosa hamara kaam. Dadi kasam. Hashtag Thugs of Hindustan. At YRF, at TOH the film, at Amitabh Bachchan, at Katrina Kaif, at Fatima Sana Sheikh." The trailer has instilled lot of excitement among the fans. Let's see how the film fares well at the box office. Since it's Aamir Khan's most ambitious project, we are sure he must have given his heart and soul to it along with the entire team.